Pardon me while I burst. Oh no. Decade ago, I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see that I have had all I can take, and exploding seems like a definite possibility to me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me. Don't ever be the same. Two days ago, I was having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustication as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, for gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much differently. Pardon me. While I burst into flames, I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, pardon me. Don't ever be the same. Never be the same, yeah. Oh, pardon me while I burst into flames. Pardon me, pardon me, pardon me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I